Okay, so this is 20 minutes after my last cook, and it's 420 ready to cook on, so it's good to go for the next cook. Right, I'm gonna try and do a really fast cook here, but see how it goes. I'm sorry, I had to use loads of that stuff, semolina, to stop it from sticking. It happens. See, knew it. So nervous about it with the door on. It's a little bit more at the top. And that's enough. Done. Even though it was a faster cook than the other cook I made, it's still crunchy, so that's because the temperature inside the oven was hot. So let me give that bit a try. Look at that. That like nearly went too much. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Take care, and I'll see you soon. Bye.